In the closing arguments, the depth lawyer said, called your testimony the performance of a lifetime and said you were acting. What do you say to that?
Says the lawyer for the man who convinced the world he had scissors for fingers.